threats made by a Bradshaw Mountain High School student reported to police. On Tuesday, February 20th, 2018, at approximately 3:06 p.m., Prescott Valley police officers responded to the Bradshaw Mountain High School West Campus on a report of threats made by a juvenile student, age 15. Upon the officer's arrival at the school, the reporting party was identified as a student that had overheard a conversation where threats were made. While officers gathered pertinent information, it was determined that the alleged suspect stated, "I might as well shoot up the school and take out as many people as possible because there is no point in living." Based on the information ascertained by the police during the investigation, the student in question was identified. The student was interviewed by Prescott Valley police detectives and admitted to making dark jokes of that nature, but denied any intention of carrying out the alleged threats. The criminal investigation is ongoing, and potential charges have been submitted to the Yavapai County Juvenile Court System for review. The student and his parents were provided the assistance of additional resources. The Humboldt Unified School District is conducting an administrative investigation into this matter. The Prescott Valley Police Department's mantra has not changed. If you see something, say something. Activity would include suspicious activity, threatening statements, actions that are out of the ordinary. The individual who overheard the threat did the right thing and reported it to authorities. The Prescott Valley Police Department takes these type of incidents seriously and immediately follow up to ensure the safety of our children in the schools. When citizens report suspicious behavior or verbal threats, it allows us the opportunity to intervene, as in this case, provide the guidance and counseling to the individual and the family so we can avoid future incidents. Police officers would prefer to check out reported activities than respond to a tragedy. Protection for criminal activity is as much the responsibility of citizens as it is the police department. Parents, please encourage your children to talk and report any unusual activity or statements they heard in an effort to prevent future tragedy. This is Sergeant Jason Kaufman with the Prescott Valley Police Department.